biscuits. Well, Dr. Ken Kremer of Space UpClose was at the launch in Virginia, and he joins us now from there. Ken, an oven in space. How does it work?
How does it work? Well, it's something really important for the astronauts. It's basically a cylinder. It's got some heating elements coiled around it, and then they're going to put those cookies inside. It's going to take them an hour to heat up the oven, about half an hour to bake it, and a half an hour to let it cool, and then they'll take them out. So it's a lot like cooking on the Earth, but it's going to take quite a bit longer.
Ken, how will they taste?
That's the big question. Will the astronauts actually taste them? Well, I can tell you that I've actually got some of those cookies right here. All right.
Okay.
That we got from DoubleTree that's sponsoring this experiment, and they taste pretty good to me. How they're going to taste in space, we don't know. It's an experiment, and it's a good experiment. You know, why we're doing this is because we want to bring the comforts of Earth up to space. They'll be up there, the astronauts, for quite a long time, and they don't want to eat reconstituted food. It's nice to have fresh food.
Was this a request from the astronauts themselves that they wanted chocolate chip cookies to bake themselves?
I don't think it was a request, but, you know, the astronauts are always looking for improvements to the menu. What happened in this case was actually the zero-G kitchen. They suggested it to NASA. NASA gets many experimental proposals, and NASA accepted it, worked with this team, zero-G cookies, and NanoRacks, who actually built it. So it was a suggestion from the outside. But the astronauts are always looking for something good to eat, just the way you and I do.
I bet they were. How important is good food to astronauts in space?
Well, I'm glad you asked that. It's really critical because, you know, do you want to eat meals ready to eat every day?
Not really.
I don't think so, right? You want to have a little variety. You want to have a little fresh stuff. So this is good for their psychological comfort. And taste. So it's really important to have the comforts of home up there in space and eat something that's fresh instead of just reconstituted, or you add water, or you just heat it. So it's fresh. So it should be really nice.
But because here in England, you can go and buy that freeze-dried ice cream. It tastes kind of funny, but I guess what they really want in space is fresh food. Where does this end? Are they going to be able to roast joints of meat in space? Are they going to be able to do barbecues?
Well, actually, they are doing an experiment to create artificial meat, and we already have experiments to grow vegetables. The veggie experiment is already up there. So we're growing lettuce, and astronauts get to taste that, and believe me, they're happy when they get to taste that, something fresh from home. So we're already doing other kinds of things, but this is the first cookie in space.
I bet they're looking forward to that. Ken Kremer from Space UpClose in Virginia, thank you so much for joining us.